The headlines. Delhi bridge collapses while contractor and head mason tried to install it in the absence of engineer during band. Contractor to be blacklisted. The news in detail. The Delhi bridge constructed at an estimated cost of 1 crore and 98 lakh rupees under PMGSY over the Kanto River in Sekmai Assembly constituency has reportedly collapsed while the contractor and the head mason were trying to install the same in the absence of a qualified engineer during the band hours yesterday. MLA of Sekmai Assembly constituency KH Devendro, Chief Engineer of MSRRDA N. Bapuchand, along with many officials, inspected the collapsed bridge today. Special contractor by the name of L. Ibomcha Kuman, a resident of Wangkhai, is executing the work of construction of the Delhi Bridge, which started in 2014. The Delhi Bridge, which is about 170 feet long and 3 feet wide, is a very important bridge that connects Sekmai and Kurkul. The bridge is targeted to be completed by September 2016. Chief Engineer N. Bapuchand said, "It is very unfortunate that without the supervision of an engineer, the head mason and the contractor were trying to set up the bridge. The responsibility of such unwanted incident should be borne by the contractor. If the bridge is not set up newly by the month of May, the contractor will be blacklisted," he warned. On the other hand, the contractor fully subscribed to what the MLA and the chief engineer said, and while admitting his fault, assured that he would reconstruct the bridge within the month of May without fail. The contractor also apologized to the authority and the people for the mistake he committed and asked for forgiveness.
I maximum high power put up Sadana, I Ponaja Gay Hydana Nasigit in Biriba, Mayang Hamda, Aigi Kok Nunjari.
MLA KH Devendro also strictly warned the contractor to complete the construction of the bridge within May. He warned that not a single material from the collapsed bridge should be used while reconstructing a new one. A resident of the area told the ISTV News that if the Delhi bridge that is going to be reconstructed cannot be completed within May, its responsibility should be borne by the authority concerned. The lifeless body of a baby girl was found floating in the Imphal River near Awang Pochangbam Kulen around 7 a.m. yesterday. The body has been kept at the Reims morgue for identification. If nobody claims the body on or before May 2nd, the body will be disposed of as per law. The baby is about 1 foot 10 inches tall, fair complexion, round face. It could be a month-old baby, reports say. A Tata truck along with its driver has been swept away by the overflowing current of the Ijay River at a place under the jurisdiction of Nonay Police Station in Taminglong District. The driver, identified as Kesham Ibocha Maitai, 56, son of Gaurachan Maitai, residing at Yaripok Malom Village in Thaubal District, and the truck are yet to be recovered. According to reports received by the ISTV News, driver Ibocha was driving the truck in the Ijay River around 9 a.m. of April 26 when the water level of the river suddenly rose and the swift current allegedly carried away the truck and the driver. Since then, the driver and the truck, of which registered number is MN04A7621, have not been found till today. Family of Ibocha has reportedly urged the Nonay police station to help them in searching Ibocha. As part of selfless service to society with an aim of propagating the concept of computer education, computer science and technology and healthy mind in new world computer society, 7 Assam Rifles of 27 Sector Assam Rifles under the aegis of Headquarter IGAR South distributed 6 computer sets and accessories to Lanwa Model High School, Lanwa Village in Churachandpur District under the Assam Rifles Civic Action Project. The computer sets and accessories were handed over to the principal of Lanwa High School in the presence of all teachers, students and village administration. A polio vaccination camp under the aegis of 26 Sector Assam Rifles was held at Nodal Hospital, Palel. Around 130 children were given polio vaccination, informed by IG Assam Rifles in a press release. All Manipur Students Union has stated that the issue of inclusion of Meitei into the Scheduled Tribes category in the Indian Constitution is not a right step. The concept of Scheduled Tribe demand committee that by conversion of Meitei into Scheduled Tribe category, peace and unity will prevail between the hill and the valley people need to be thought over again. It further informed that by converting into Scheduled Tribe, inner line permit system will be automatically enforced should not be believed. Except in Mizoram, the ILP system has failed in Nagaland and Arunachal Pradesh. Well-educated tribal people have outdone many Meiteis. It is very unfortunate that instead of making efforts to lift up the tribal people to development, rather some people are trying to snatch their share. People should take the issue seriously, the press release added. Chief Patron of Social Upliftment Organization, who is also the State Councillor of BJP Patsoi Mandal, Chungkham Bijoy, rendered financial help and 2 bundles of GI sheets to one Namairakpam Peta, a resident of Hainobok Maning Lerak in Patsoi Assembly Constituency, whose house and properties had been reportedly destroyed by the recent hailstorm and thunderstorm. The beneficiary thanked Bijoy for his generous help. He complained that he has not received BPL card till today.
Aina ngasi bo isa ani siga wana hingang bamatam da kaina raga halae halak bamatam da asu yam na kagri pag didet may yam sina aigi ngasi lady pag pibam sino matala aga pada noro member oro ng kayang wari kari dauri hay pagi maram mata aina ngasi bo hanggang kipalay kiti aigi ipam da adu bu hatak ti ay tamon na ay tamo gimaming si aigi tamo bijo ita aina inama lumita isena oksada ina hai ai sama indite una papa mi aduga wari sana papa mi ai sagi leita laira ke wari sa jagi haina aina phong tokki adubo ngasi dinuk sibi dana ai bi banda yam la buma manje tire adubo tamo bam matam bul magda wat na pada ban ngai ai phwa mai papa wi hai dana mayani ma phanda ai sindu khangani gi
Chungkham Bijoy said, let's all unite and help each other to achieve a developed state.
Anda tinonglai nu situda koi gi chen nu pi peta se yum je pai thoki dana anga ma matem pang balak se bani ma gi condition je u buda ai koi yamna thamoi so i adu panchayat ki masida locals ki housing loan ju ma gi tha gi bokot ki ba da phau gi su leite ngasi bu le mi phibam je rasan su phajan na phangde amat ta phangam de makoi gi adu mamang da hogi ba singna mamang da lebiri ba singna ngasi bo sai na yengjen bi de bsi di pasoi kendra gi praja am oi na thamui so i isa ma miam bung na su masing ba mayam je awa na tar ba mayam se koi amat oi na angam ma tim pangmin na da na mtang chawgot min na se hai masi dang ne na haijaning ba
Altogether, 25 members of Porompart Kongpal Kongkham Lekai Women's Welfare Organization have informed that they quit the organization. The members stated that due to differences among the members on their biased opinions and activities, they decided to resign from the membership of the organization.
अदुन मखा ताब लौधर कदबनी ना मोयगी ममिं जे पन मे यात्र बनी ना कोई फुन मंगा जे टोक्सर गे न कोई पति है बजे सिगी कदम मुवा जे दबाई तर कोई मेंबर मोय
The headlines once again. Bailey Bridge collapses while contractor and head mason try to install it in the absence of engineer during bund. Contractor to be blacklisted. Thanks for joining us and do stay tuned for more updates.